right, wait, gotta get it out of the way now. Are you a Cards fan?
Of course.
I'm diehard Cubs. Let's just continue to have a great rivalry. I'll just that. Okay, we're good. That's it.
Welcome to America.
Renato. I just want to know what happened.
And you will.
Is this guy bothering you, Dad?
Dad?
Meet your brother, Asher.
What?
It's a really fun, interesting road trip that really bridges two worlds.
Yeah, 100%. Like, I think these two characters are like a vehicle to talk about the differences between each character represents both Mexico and the United States. And we wanted to talk about the differences between them, but also, and most important, about what makes us have brothers and so similar in a way.
It's a very interesting film, right? You have two cultures clashing and then coming together. You've got a movie that's kind of clashing within itself. You have this kind of grounded buddy comedy, right? And then you've got this very kind of dramatic, yet heartwarming, yet tearjerker movie about family.
When I was a kid in Mexico, my father was like my best friend.
Yo voy a volver en un dos por tres.
And the day he left us, a part of me left with him.
That's the movie. That is the movie, right? It's, you know, no matter how much you're mad at someone or you don't like them, is to walk in their shoes and really experience their experience, because you might just understand them.
What is this place? Your father wanted to come home to you more than anything, but fate had something else in store for him.
Point of view, to me, is a huge theme of our movie, perspective, and seeing that, you know, through the eyes of somebody else. I think especially one of the harsher parts of our movie is the story of our father and his immigration journey and how difficult and harsh that is.
Well, I got to tell you, I had a roommate in college who was from India, and he opened my eyes to so many things in the world, and I think vice versa. And I'm going to call him and tell him that we have to go zip lining.
Of course, that's a great idea. But it's so cool that you said that, because you never think about that. You know, you never think about what you're going to get when you open yourself to a different culture.
Thank you. Congratulations, guys. Awesome.
Go Cubs.
I just overreacted. Just bought me $500.
They have the best zip lining in Mexico.
Oh, Luke, congratulations on your new movie. You should be very proud. Half Brothers, out now.